Just kidding. No, you look very handsome. Those of us who call the flower lay, the Maori tea lay, is a symbol of love. Here in the islands, the wedding often begins as it does today with the amazing lady. We do this for several reasons. One is the lay is an unbroken circle like the rings that will soon be blessed in the day, representing people in the important parts of the world. And also as each flower or tea leaf in this case is brought into the circle, it loses that it becomes a ritual beauty, reminding us that in the unity of your love, you have lost enormous resources. Loving care and nurturing security of your relationship helps you grow even more fully into that so very special person with whom your partner has grown. As you exchange these lays, you will now begin in a new way. As I mentioned, as you continue to lead your own life together. Robert, I can start with you, please. I'd ask you a loving aloha to please present this lay. Let's get right to the fun part. The Koniaku, please give birth to us. Just getting warmed up here. This is good. Because here in the islands, when y'all know, we like kissing. So we like getting a little head start. We don't wait till the end of the ceremony.
That's okay.
Okay. So now at the middle, at the end of the course, anytime you feel like it, just go right in there. Okay. If you're here till lunch, it's okay. Or anytime I say, hey, honey, I think you know what to do, right? Hey, Tony. There we go. Well, I want to say definitely aloha and welcome to the ceremony. Gather here today to celebrate your union and to honor your children. Today, Juliet Roberts, you proclaimed your love to the world and you were addicted to it. And as we celebrate your love, so very obvious in this case. I just have to leave my sunglasses more for you than the sun, because you're the one that was leaving here today. But I'm reminded that there's a love for all of you. There's a love for the beautiful thing. Kindles our souls with hope, which is our true home, our true meeting place. Marriage, we give ourselves completely into the hands of the one we love. The love and trust of the other is our most precious gift. But even as that gift appears on more and more, it also touches family and friends as well, who in various ways support and contribute to the relationship. All of you are Malia and Robert's family. The honor to the Savior of the world. And each of you has played some part in bringing this to this point. This is why gathering as we have today. Gratitude and appreciation enough that you're all here today. Because I know how very much it is.